Let's get a window into the AI powers of Microsoft's latest operating system. Windows 11 is going through an incredible AI update. There are a host of new features harnessing the power of AI. So, join us as we explore what the new Windows can do. Microsoft has spent billions on their partnership with OpenAI. The result is a new version of Windows integrating the latest AI functionality. Windows has been dominating the PC operating system business since the 1990s. No offense to the 90s kids, but that's a long time ago. Meanwhile, in the present, it's 2023. Microsoft is still the biggest operating system for PCs and laptops, but Android is now by far the biggest OS in the world. They have 43% market share. Windows, their closest rivals, have just 29%. It seems Microsoft never really realized the potential of mobile, but they certainly do seem to realize the potential of AI. The $13 billion they've spent on OpenAI proves just that. They've now fully integrated AI into Windows 11, their latest operating system. Let's explore how Windows 11 leverages the power of AI and how this could enhance your user experience and productivity. Windows has a loyal user base, including experienced users spanning decades. Microsoft claims that Windows is used on over 1.4 billion devices each and every month. Notably, this figure is for Windows 11 and 11 users. It doesn't even include PCs running older Windows versions. So Microsoft has an advantage of the massive existing base. They also have a partnership with the world's leading AI company, OpenAI. Integrating AI into Windows is therefore a logical step forward for Microsoft. Over the past 6 months, Microsoft has been dropping hints. They've been teasing the idea of incorporating AI features into Windows. In January, Microsoft's head of Windows and devices, Panos Panay, created some hype. He said, quote, AI is going to revolutionize how you interact with Windows, end quote. It's clear that Microsoft isn't waiting for the next major Windows version. They're forging ahead with their AI ambitions for Windows, right now. Windows 11 has now announced the introduction of new AI-driven features. Their aim is to, quote, make your computing experience smarter and even more intuitive, end quote. Microsoft says AI will allow for a more personalized and efficient workflow. Using AI, Windows 11 aims to adapt to your unique usage patterns. Let's start with one of the key AI-powered capabilities of Windows 11. It can help you intelligently organize and prioritize your tasks. First, it analyzes your usage habits and preferences. This allows Windows 11 to predict and suggest relevant applications and files. The idea is to help you with the admin side of working. This could potentially free you up to become more productive. Windows 11 also incorporates AI algorithms to enhance system performance. The idea is to use AI's resource allocation and optimization skills. This allows Windows to allocate computer power where it's needed most. Microsoft claims this creates a smooth and responsive experience, even when running resource-intensive applications. Another new feature is the introduction of enhanced voice recognition capabilities. Windows 11 uses AI to improve on its voice assistant. It is meant to understand natural language commands more accurately. This would enable you to interact with your device in a more human way. Interactions with the voice assistant will become more conversational and seamless. Microsoft is also using AI to beef up Windows 11 security. AI has been used to help protect your data and privacy. Microsoft claims Windows now has advanced threat detection and proactive security measures. Windows 11 leverages AI algorithms to identify potential risks and vulnerabilities. The result should be a more secure computing environment. Windows 11 also brings new AI-powered improvements to gaming. Windows 11 uses machine learning to optimize game performance and visuals. They say the result is a more immersive and responsive gaming experience. Windows 11 also introduces the world to a new AI assistant. Windows CoPilot is meant to help you with any PC-related task. It can answer questions, perform actions, and even support third-party app features. It's the first PC platform to offer centralized AI assistance. This should allow users to easily complete tasks and collaborate across applications. Windows CoPilot is basically an AI assistant integrated into your operating system. It will be available as a sidebar. These will look similar to the ones on Edge, Office Apps, and GitHub. It can be accessed directly from the taskbar across the apps and programs. According to Panos Panay, once open, the Windows CoPilot sidebar remains consistent. It will be present as a personal assistant across apps, programs, and even Windows. Microsoft believes this will empower their users. It can assist them in taking various actions. It will also help them customize their settings, and it will facilitate seamless connections across their favorite apps. The interface of Windows Copilot resembles the dialog box found in Bing Chat. It allows users to ask general questions or seek explanations. It's similar to what one would typically ask a search engine. However, it does not replace the search bar on the Windows 11 taskbar. Instead, it exists as a separate Copilot button alongside it. This is similar to how Microsoft's previous virtual assistant, Cortana, works. Like Cortana, Copilot will have a dedicated space in the Windows taskbar. Microsoft describes Windows Copilot as a, quote, personal assistant. This is similar to how Cortana was positioned as a personal productivity assistant. Copilot will be deeply integrated into Windows. This means users can leverage its capabilities to perform various actions. For example, they can request the assistant to adjust settings for enhanced focus. This should surpass the Bing Chat link added to the taskbar earlier this year. It incorporates AI directly into the fundamental Windows 11 experience. Windows Copilot shares a foundation with Bing Chat. This could become great news for users. Microsoft is providing developers with the opportunity to expand on plugins. Anything created for Bing or OpenAI's ChatGPT can be applied to Copilot. This could help Windows 11 in two ways. It will grant Windows Copilot access to a wide range of functionalities developed for ChatGPT and Bing. It will also ensure the future enhancements of seamlessly carrying over to Windows Copilot. Users of Windows 11 will be the real winners here. With the AI upgrade also comes new toys for the developers. Many may want to be able to create their own AI applications. Windows 11 now includes tools for making this possible. For example, Microsoft Azure Cloud Platform coupled with the Onyx Runtime Engine. The integration of Bing Chat plugins is also good news for developers. They can enhance their apps and engage with customers more effectively. That's not all Windows 11 has for developers. It will be introducing a new hybrid AI loop and extends AI development support across different platforms. Then there's the Windows AI Library. This provides a curated collection of machine learning models and API. Any developer starting to create AI apps will have plenty of support. The platform also leverages Onyx Runtime and Olive. This enables developers to deploy AI models across various hardware targets. There are also some upgrades on the hardware side of things. Microsoft has roped in a host of silicon partners. These include NVIDIA, Qualcomm, AMD, and Intel. This should expand the capabilities of Windows devices with AI-capable GPUs and NPUs. Then there's the introduction of DevHome. This is a productivity companion designed to streamline workflows. It includes features like WinGet configuration for easy setup, DevDrive for enhanced file system performance, and a customizable dashboard to track tasks and workflows. The Windows terminal is also enhanced with GitHub Copilot integration. This provides natural language AI recommendations and assistance. AI has also been integrated into the Microsoft Store. AI features such as personalized recommendations and voice search have been added. There are a host of other improvements. Windows 11 is also bringing support for ARM-based systems. They are aiming to improve Microsoft Teams with a new Communities feature, and they have enabled native support for RAR files. Even good old Microsoft Paint has been updated. It now has a dark mode and Zoom support. There's clearly a lot riding on this new version of Windows. Microsoft is aiming for it to be the smartest operating system yet. Microsoft's announcement of the new Windows 11 is generating a lot of hype. Despite this, they're keeping the release date of the Windows Copilot under wraps. Meanwhile, they've been diligently conducting extensive testing on this AI assistant tool. They will start testing it publicly this June, and then they'll start rolling it out to existing Windows 11 users. Windows Copilot will play a vital role in future iterations of Microsoft 365. It will be integrated into Word, Excel, Outlook, and various others. Microsoft users, whether they know it or not, will benefit from AI. Will the new version of Windows deliver on the hype? It remains to be seen. However, the potential is certainly there. Windows has benefited greatly from their partnership with OpenAI. It has skyrocketed them to the front of the AI pack. Will Windows AI injection make it as powerful as they say it will? If so, they could stay in the lead for quite some time. Keep watching for more on the latest developments in artificial intelligence.